In this video, I'm going to be showing you how you can add music to DaVinci Resolve 17. So you can see I have a clip within my timeline over here, but underneath the audio track, there isn't any music. Now to add music, there's various ways that you can get music, and I don't recommend illegally downloading music to put in your videos because that's copyrighted, but you have various websites where you can get free non-copyright music, and one of them is the YouTube Audio Library. This is what I recommend if you're creating YouTube videos. So you can choose between any of these soundtracks, and all you need to do is tap on the download button to get your tracks that you want to use in your video. And you do this by going to the YouTube studio and then going to click on audio library, and then you can come up with this page. So I'll go back into DaVinci Resolve. I've already downloaded some music. So now to add my music, I need to click on File and then click on Import and then Import Media. Go to where it is on my computer, so it's non-copyright music. And then this song right here, you can see it got added to the clip bin on the left-hand side. All I need to do now is click on it and then drag it into audio track number one. And there you can see the audio track has been put into my timeline. But you can see it is kind of long. So if you just want to trim it to the end of the video, you can move this slider to the end of your video. Then you can click on the razor blade tool, which is right over here. And then you can select this area here and then just click on it once. Go back to the cursor tool, click on the portion that you want to get rid of, right click, and then click on cut. And now you can see it's the same length as my video clip. So that is how you add music to DaVinci Resolve 17. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like this video and subscribe down below. And I'll see you in the next video. Take care.